Hi everyone, Pam here from Creative Homescaping. Today I thought I would show you the tablescape I set up in my dining room for Halloween. Finally got it cleared off from some of the mess from our replumbing of our house, and I decided to put together a little vignette in the middle of the table. No place settings, just the centerpiece. So let's get going on a tour. So at either end, I have these black and white polka dot teapots. These I actually got for my daughter's 16th birthday party, which I have shown in another video. And I have them, the whole display sitting on this orange and black table runner. It has sort of a damask brocade pattern on it. And this is flocking, which is kind of a polyester material, but it's a little more elegant than looking than some Halloween runners. And then I have one of my target birds. I moved them off of the coffee table in my family room to put them in here. And then I have these, I think this is Fostoria glass, etched glass. These were my mother's candlesticks. And in them I have these black and white polka dot candles that were also from my daughter's party. Easy for me to say, huh? And then in the center of the table, I have this crystal cake plate. This was a present from somebody many, many years ago. And on that, I have some black velvet pumpkins with sparkly stems. These were from Target, I think last year, but they weren't in the dollar spot. These were actually a little more expensive because they are velveteen, they're not the suede-like material that the ones in the dollar spot were. I think those were $3. And then I have one of the birds with some polka dots on it. And then I have this pumpkin, which I got a year or two ago, maybe longer than that. I think I got it at Target, but it's been several years. But then on this side, I have the one I picked up this year from the dollar spot, and I thought they all looked good together. And there's one more black pumpkin in the back there. And then I just have a similar display at the other end, and look at that. It looks like one of my cats has knocked one of the candles down. I didn't notice that before I started filming, so let's put that back. Okay, there we go. And at this end I have my little witch bird and then the other teapot. I think I got these teapots at our TJ Maxx Home Goods combo store. So that is my Halloween centerpiece in my dining room. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up so I know you did. And if you're new to my channel, I hope you'll consider subscribing. I post several videos a week on how to creatively manage and decorate your home. And I like to do tablescaping a lot, so you'll see quite a few tablescapes in my channel content. Thanks again for watching. And I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.